They both seem to be hooking up good now. Gary got the win. Another good race.